Don's going to tell us what James 1:22 says.
Got it. Now sing it again. What are you gonna do, guys?
Proverbs 3:5-6.
And it has been phenomenal in my children's ministry. Not only in the children's ministry, but now the kids in the nursery, they all want to come into children's church. They love it. I want you to know it's one of the best investments we made. I will not name some of the other music that I've used, but I have a library of them all, and the kids always want JumpStart. We do challenges with them. The kids are singing the songs to their parents when they leave. I love it, and you will too. Please give them a try. You will not regret it.
You will be saved.